Winter storms likely to bring Los Angeles its longest cold snap in almost 20 years. Wednesday is forecast to be the eighth day in a row that downtown LA hasn't topped 60 degrees, a chilly streak not seen in the city since 2005.